Straight up the MP, the flow is a chorus, I'm doing it global.
Good morning, guys. I hope you're good. Yeah. Hey, we all have a hoarse voice when we wake up, so don't mind my voice. I am good as well. But this weather in J8, guys, it's so windy. I'm sure you'll hear the background. But anyway, this is my very first vlog, guys. I've been meaning to vlog for like the longest time, but then I just figured, my gosh, my life is so boring, like what are you gonna watch me do, you know? But today I'm doing something, some little pampering, you know. So I'm gonna get my nails done. I'm gonna be that girl that I think I am. I just got my hair done yesterday, and for those who follow me on Instagram, I did like a poll on two colors of which you want me to braid my hair with. So it was between white and pink. Guess which one had the most votes. And that's the color that I did. I'm actually very brave. Wow, I didn't think I'd be, you know, having just one color all over my head, not even a mixture or anything. So yeah, but anyway, it turned out really good. I really love it. Like, I'm obsessed. So thank you for voting for this color, because I was so certain on getting the other one, and instead this one got the most votes. So yeah, but anyway, enough about that. Okay, so I'm gonna take you guys along today. I'm going to go do my nails, not so far from home actually, it's just like a walk away. So yeah, I'm all for supporting, you know, black business. So I'm gonna take you guys along today, and I guess you'll just spend the whole day with me. That's the most exciting thing I'll be doing today, which is my nails. And yeah, I guess you'll just spend the rest of the day with me. I don't know if I'm gonna do my makeup right now or when I come back, but I'm thinking when I come back, so I can do some TikTok and take some pictures for the gram with the new hair and nails. Wow, yeah. So make sure you follow me on Instagram. I'm really active on Instagram. So yeah, what else am I gonna do? I'm gonna cook. You guys will see me cook. Yeah. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this mini vlog. And okay, right now I'm gonna go take a shower. Oh, guys, girls, actually, don't you just hate it when it's just that time of the month? Everything is just, oh my gosh, I hate it so much. And the only thing that seems to make me really feel better is chocolate, and chocolate makes my skin like break out. So I don't know whether to please my cravings to make my pains go away, or I should just stick to my hot water bottle and that's it, and some painkillers, of which I don't like taking. So okay, let me stop talking too much. Let me go take a shower, and I love you guys so much. Yes, I do. I'm on my way to 400 subscribers. If you're returning subscriber, hello, what it do, baby? If you're new, thank you so much for tuning in. Please make sure you press that subscribe button and turn on your post notifications so you don't miss out on anything. Welcome. Yeah, better guys. Let me go. I'm going to lay my edges. I don't know if I should wear my hair up or down or just style it a bit. I don't know, we'll see. I actually need to base my scalp like ASAP. But yeah, let me show you guys my fit. It's very simple. It's like a white crop top and black track pants, but I'm going to, yes, still mind my mirror, my data mirror, and my tripod, guys. You don't want to know what happened, but yeah, this is what I'm wearing: track pants, white crop tee, and then I'm just gonna wear, I don't know, some sneakers, and I'm going to wear I don't know how cold it is outside, but with this wind, I think it's pretty, like, it's actually very chilly. So, I'm going to wear maybe a white sweater or hoodie, actually, and, or maybe a grey one. So, I'll just see what I'll wear. It depends on whether it's really cold outside or it's just windy. But then when it's windy, it is cold, right? Right. Okay, so let me just lay my edges and then we're gonna go make bread. Imagine I go out like this. I'm from laying my edges. Okay, I'm gonna lay my hair down. And yeah, okay, let's go make breakfast. Oh, guys, I am so nervous. Kind of can't wait to do my face when I get back. Okay, let's go prepare some breakfast and eat. So I ended up wearing this grayish jersey. At least it's not far, so okay, how's the lighting? So I can just walk through. Let me just put myself together. Ooh, it's so windy. Ooh, okay. Okay, I've got my mask. But I like how I have to go my mask, guys. I'm going to buy my new pet and I must, you know, follow the regulations. Oh, my word. Okay, let me just. Ah! I know, I've got lip gloss on, I can't put it. Yo guys, it's so windy. It is so windy. Okay, I'm wearing socks with slides because, yeah, I got, I don't feel like wearing sneakers. Because I mean, it's just here, like I'm about to, okay, not about to, but then I'm almost there. Okay, I am full. No, actually I'm not, because I didn't finish my food. I was in a rush already. Okay, there's people everywhere now. Okay, let me just, where am I? Okay guys, I have arrived. Oh fuck, it's so hot. Okay, I'm feeling hot now because of, you know, I was walking pretty fast. Okay, I am here. Njani? Yapi? Oh my word. Say hi to them.
Hi guys.
Yeah. Oh my word, am I late?
No. Let me now put it up there in the view to get your colors.
Uh-huh. What colors do you have? Let's see. I'm all good. Ooh, this is nice. This is cute.
So, you get them in the color, so you can get them in the color. And then you can have them in the color. But I can get them in the
color. Uh-huh. What color is that?
It's a deeper pink. It's a deep color, but it's just simple to me. You can use it on the other side when you want to touch it.
Okay guys, I am done with my nails. Woo, it's so loud. I am done with my nails. I am the girl that I think I am. Why does it have to be so loud? Okay, let me wait for the cars to pass. Okay, so I'm gonna go home now and then eat and then do my makeup. Ish, but there's no... You know when you do makeup and you want to take pictures? Sometimes you just need the sun. But your girl has a ring light now, so it don't matter. Okay, I'll be back once I get home. Yes, I am this girl now. This is how I'm gonna speak with my hands. Because I just got my nails did. Ooh, okay, let me stop being silly. Okay guys, I am home now. I need to call my dad so he can, you know, open the gate for me. Because your girl doesn't have a remote. So yeah, I'm home. Literally just... Actually, my mom is here. Yay! She just got here. Ush, I have my headsets on. I hope you guys are here. Wow, what a perfect timing. My mom just got back from Northridge. So I will need to call my dad. There she is. So, okay guys, I shall text you. Yo. Text. Ma, bengmela kutung fane lupa pagkabang. Ah, sika manje. Okay guys, let me, yeah.
Before I finish this up. Yeah. Okay, let me not treat this bubblegum. Shame, man. I rock the party, the ride the body. I'm and Barbie, let's party. My junk cafe, my hood, the
It's over.
No, he still has to put the ring.
I want another one.
Ah. Ah.
my gosh, and it's so nice.
Yo, my ears on fire. My ears on fire.
No.
This one, yeah.
Yo,
this one is gonna be worse.
Okay,
come,
I think
come to the side with you. I should come to the side. I want the sun to be very clear when. Fuck, I like things. Yeah. Yeah. She like jewels, she like dudes, she got sex. Sipping on something from out of the country, but can't even name. I don't know home, we had a promise, threw it away. She back in the frame, we gotta get back.
You're gonna go tell them all, that's not the recipe.
Fuck!
Up in the kitchen cause I got the recipe.
Ah!
I know what they want cause I got telepathy up in the recipe.
Ah!
I walk in the room and they
tell
me.
Oh fuck.
Oh shit. What are you doing now? Are you done?
Yes, man.
You closing it?
Yes.
Wow, actually this one is more painful than this one. Wow. Fucking did it. Yes, you did. I shouldn't go on it. This one wasn't as painful as this one because and then lay would have a key, but say, I forgot the ring.
Get a guy one. Like I just have goosebumps. I'm so scared. You even looked away.
Oh, fuck. I didn't. I didn't.
Well, I tell her, Jan.
I know both my ears are on fire right now. Guys, I even forgot that I was vlogging. That was so long. But okay, I'm gonna start with my makeup right now. I'm going to shoot like a tutorial for IGTV, so you know what to do. I got my new piercing, guys. Angsajabulanga. So this is how my ear is right now. Okay guys, I am done. This is how I am looking. Hey guys, I never. Ooh, guys, I look like a Barbie. Like, okay, wait, screenshot this. Wow, I can't believe I did this, guys. Okay, wait, let's switch the lighting and see how I look with this one. Ooh, this is also nice. I like this. So yeah guys, please do a video call. No man, please do head over to my IG so you can see how I did the eye look. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed watching this vlog. I really did enjoy doing it. Well, except the piercing part. As you see, I went through a lot. Let me just show you my new piercing, which is this one. I'm showing you again because I'm obsessed. And this one actually bled, so yeah. But anyway, yeah guys, thank you so much for tuning in and watching till the end of this video. Please do like, share, comment, and subscribe, please. Okay guys,
if looking this good is a crime, handcuff me and take my ass to jail. No, fuck that, take me straight to prison, 'cause I look good, bitch.